We came into this world alone with empty hands, and we have to leave alone with empty hands. Nothing goes with us. One day, as Guru Nanak was mending his clothes, a rich man came with a bag of gold coins and offered it to him. Guru Nanak refused to take it. The man would not take no for an answer. Finally, Guru Nanak said he would accept the wealth on one condition. He told him, "Before I take your wealth, I will give you this needle. You must keep it and take it with you when you die."
Stephen Trezette, Ice and Lisa, Miss Tina, Caroline, Blair, Amethyst, Kymina. Made sure I started with love like Serena. And if love is God and God is love, then these are a couple places I seen. Started with love like Serena. Love is God and God is love.
When we meet in our, this is page 47, by the way. You must keep it and take it with you when you die. When we meet in our next life, you can return the needle to me.
Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
When we meet in our next life, you can return the needle to me. I will use it for stitching my clothes. Confused by the Guru's unusual request, the man said, "How can I carry something with me after death?" Guru Nanak replied, "My friend, if one cannot even carry a small needle with him when he leaves, what use would your bag of gold coins be to me?" Few in this world are as detached to money as Guru Nanak was. Sadly, as the verse tells us, people are often not even interested in elderly family members, unless, of course, there is money involved. When one becomes a liability rather than an asset, no one loves or cares for us. When the body becomes frail and infirm, no one even wants to talk to us. A husband and wife claim they love each other dearly, but shortly after one dies, the other one sometimes is already searching for a replacement. Deha refers to the body. Deha also means that which is combustible or readily burns. When a dead body is cremated, it becomes nothing more than a handful of ashes. Although you may now be young and strong, you should never forget God in all your activities. Time is ticking and old age will be upon you soon. Remember that often those who flatter you do so with selfish motives. Live intelligently, and as you get older, do not expect things to be the same. This was true even during the time of Sri Adi Shankara, thousands of years ago, when the family structure was more stable and there was a little more understanding, cooperation, and love between family members. Life for the elderly is secluded and isolated, and often they are not cared for properly or loved. By nature, human beings want company. Humans are not as independent as other animals. For example, when a calf is born, it soon gets up and moves around and goes to the mother to suck milk. Once birds have wings and can fly, they leave. Only human beings need the help and company of each other. In ancient times in India, elders were looked upon as the wise ones. They were a source of knowledge and advice for others. Grandparents were natural babysitters for their grandchildren. Thus, they were not isolated.
When the damn thing breaks, I'll be there to take you home. 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 When the damn thing breaks, I'll be there to take your pulse. Skin, there's a memory of a day.
ancient times in India, elders were looked upon as the wise ones. They were a source of knowledge and advice for others. Grandparents were natural babysitters for their grandchildren. Thus, they were not isolated. Nowadays, we feel elderly people are useless, so we send them to old age homes and retirement centers. Often they have no visitors, and no one is interested in talking to them. Therefore, when you see an elderly person, take a moment to say a few words to them. Smile and give them an affectionate touch. Let them know someone cares. This verse deals with the hard facts of life. Be aware of this. Live with faith in God. Keep your mind fixed on Him before infirmity and death approach you. Seek God. Seek Govinda. Seek Guru, O fool.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
Seek God, seek Govinda, seek Guru, O fool. When the appointed time of death is near, all the material possessions, secular knowledge, and worldly skills will not help you.
The dusk dissipates, I'll grow patient like a toad.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Keep it safe.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
It's not
Rama,
work.
Rama, Rama,
Rama, safe on the block.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
Help me, the border resting on the blade. Sway low, sweet sea, so right above your rib cage. Bodies of war. Kabuki dancer, toes on the air, hand in the foot in prayer.